here to New Orleans. We didn't have money for food or rent, say the least, we were hard-pressed. Then Mama spent every last penny we had to buy me a dancing dress. Well, Mama washed and combed and curled my hair, and she painted my eyes and limbs. Then I stepped into a satin dancing dress that had a split from the side clean up to my hip. It was red velvet trimming and it fit me good. Standing back from the looking glass, there stood a woman where a half-grown kid had stood. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. She said, here's your one chance, fancy, don't let me down. Mama dabbed a little bit of perfume on my neck, then she kissed my cheek. And then I saw the tears welling up in her troubled eyes as she started to speak. She looked at a pitiful shack and then she looked at me and took a ragged breath. She said, your paw's run off and I'm real sick and the baby's gonna starve to death. She handed me a heart-shaped locket that said that thine own self be true. And I shivered as I watched a roach crawl across the toe of my high-heeled shoe. It sounded like somebody else who was talking, asking Mama, what do I do? She said, just be nice to the gentleman fancy, they'll be nice to you. She said, here's your one chance, fancy. People came and took the baby, Mama died and I ain't been back. But the wheels of fate started to turn and for me there was no way out. It wasn't very long till I knew exactly what my mama been talking about. I knew what I had to do and I made myself this solemn vow. I was gonna be a lady someday, though I didn't know when or how. But I couldn't see spending the rest of my life with my head hung down in shame. You know I might have been born just plain white trash, but fancy was five-room hotel suite.
Yes, you
was. I charmed a king, a congressman, and an occasional aristocrat. And then I got me a Georgia mansion and an elegant New York townhouse flat. And I ain't done bad.